passing the phone to someone who's always on the toilet.
I don't know why she said that, but anyways, I'm gonna pass the phone to someone who doesn't have great music taste.
Hey guys, I'm passing the phone to someone that really came clutch this year with Student Council. The greatest editor that you could ever ask for, so I'm gonna pass it back to them.
I'm passing the phone to someone who dyed her hair blonde just for grad photos.
Passing the phone to someone who takes everyone's damn awards every single year, but doesn't want to admit it.
I'm passing the phone to someone who broke their nail while bike riding. Like, what?
Anyways, guys, we're SAC, and welcome to our farewell assembly. Yay!
I'm the broken nail.
Hey, Jarvis.
What an unprecedented year it has been.
Though, with all the COVID-19 restrictions, it made this year quite like any other. But with our perseverance and hard work, we finally made it to the end of the school year.
So, props to all of us for making it. We did it, guys!
And with this also means that summer break is fast approaching.
So before the summer fun starts, we are SAC for the 2020-2021 school year have one last thing to deliver to you all.
So without any further stalling, we at SAC would like to present you this year's farewell assembly.
This year's farewell assembly is filled with many student performances. So with that being said, let's start off with Marie performing All I Asked by Adele. Let's go, Marie!
Thank you for showing off your amazing singing skills.
Up next, we're gonna switch it up. Now with a dance performance from Angel and Eleni. They're dancing to Trainwreck by James Arthur. Let's go, Angel and Eleni.
Laying in the silence, waiting for the sirens, signs, any signs, I'm alive still. Underneath our bad blood, we've still got a sanctum home, still a home, still a home, yeah. It's not too late to build it back, 'cause a one in a million chance is still a chance, still a chance. And I would take those odds. I'll break the broken, I'll take these spoken words, find hope in a hopeless, pull me out the train wreck, unburn the ashes, I'll check the reactions out.
Thank you for sharing your performance, Angel and Eleni.
Now, I know you all want to see more student performances, but we gotta hold off on them and save them for later because we have a lot more in store for you guys, but stay tuned for them.
Now we know with all the COVID-19 restrictions and as well with the quadmaster system, it made it especially hard for us to do many things at the school.
I know I'm not the only one who reminisced about the times that happened at Jarvis before Miss Corona came. Anyways, here's some Jarvis students sharing some highlights of theirs at Jarvis.
Hi guys, it's me, Homera, and my highlight of Jarvis is probably the fact that I got to meet so many new people and make so many new friends here at Jarvis. I was in grade 9 when COVID came, and so I never really got to have a full year here at Jarvis, but the fact that I met all these new people, it's probably my strongest memory I have of Jarvis. That'd probably be my highlight.
My favorite Jarvis highlight is probably going to Camp Lightpine because that's where I met some of my closest Jarvis friends. So I hope after COVID calms down a little, new Jarvis students will be able to go there as well.
Hi Jarvis, my name is Maggie. I'm grade 11 going into grade 12 next year. And some of my favorite Jarvis highlights from the past 3 years include all the sports teams, meeting everyone through the sports, all the extracurriculars, and all the memories we got to make at dances, assemblies, and other school run events. Even though this year we had a pandemic and it was definitely not the same as normal, some clubs ran this year, Jarvis Radio Show, Jarvis Athletic Council, Multicultural Club, and so many more things. And it was just really fun to be a part of some clubs that did our best to try to make things a little bit easier, a little bit more fun, and a little bit more hopeful in this really, really hard time. So yeah, have a great summer and I'll see you next year. Bye!
Hey guys, so I was told to do a video of my, or our, fun time at Jarvis. One of my favorite moments at Jarvis was actually in grade 9 when Pumpkinsles was a thing. It was just really cute because we all kind of waited on who would propose to who, and we had a pretty fun group of grade 12s that year, and I don't know, I actually felt like I was a grade 9 in high school at the time. So yeah, and I don't know, thinking back at it, we were all little fetuses, and it's crazy how much we've grown, and I can't really pick a particular moment because there's so many things. There's like Camp Whipline, Athletic Banquet, Spring Fest, our swimming pool working, the firecrackers, band class, Mr. Johnson's mission guidance, feeling that mock OSSLT, Miss Lantine's class, and history class too. So there's just so many that I can't even like put into a video reaching 1 minute. But yeah, thanks guys.
It's truly amazing to reminisce on the past sometimes. Thank you to everyone that sent in their
Jarvis highlights.
In late May, Jarvis Multicultural Club held their annual multi-assembly.
And truly, what an amazing assembly it was, filled with amazing performances.
And with that said, your multi-heads for the 2020-2021 school year are back one last time for their last multi-video of the year. So let's see what they caught.
So what Asian are you?
Sabrina, and I'm a decor head.
Hey, it's your girl Noshi, and also one of your other decor heads.
My name is Julissa, and I'm the social media and fundraiser head.
I'm Jan, one of the main multi-heads.
And my name is Khadija.
And we are your 2020-2021 multi-club executives.
What a year it's been, Jarvis. Despite the fact that COVID restrictions were in place, we were still able to host a multi-assembly and keep the multi-club going, as well as keep and promote multiculturalism in Jarvis.
Through dancing, singing, showing off our drippy traditional fits, and even whipping it up in the kitchen, we're able to successfully host our annual multicultural assembly, which can still be found on our YouTube channel at Jarvis Multicultural Club.
We want to thank everyone who helped us complete this year's event.
A huge shout out to Mr. Eusebio for dealing with us and allowing for Multi to happen this year.
We wouldn't have been able to do it without him, so thank you so, so much, Mr. Eusebio.
Though it's been fun running the club this year, it's now time to pass the torch on to the next heads of Multi. Stay tuned to find out who they'll be. Bye, Jarvis.
Wait. I'm not leaving just yet. I'll see you all next year. So take care, Jarvis. Have a great summer. Be sure to stay safe and have lots of fun. And I'll see you next year with the new crew. That's the 2021 multi-team signing off. Peace out, Jarvis.
Thank you, Multi, for sharing that amazing video.
We can't wait to find out who will be the next multi-heads.
Next, we know that it's not only us students that reminisce on things that happened at Jarvis before Miss Verona came, so we asked teachers to share a Jarvis highlight of theirs.
And let me tell you, they didn't disappoint.
Good morning, Jarvis. The highlight for me this year has been being able to say good morning to every student who came in the building. And to me, that was like the best part of my day. And yes, you can smile with your eyes. It can be done, and I saw that many times, and I was always grateful to see that. For all the other students, sadly, who couldn't make it to school, it was nice to talk to you on email or on the phone. You're all so very polite, so kind, and sometimes so formal. It was so sweet. Grade 12s, I know it's not the year you wanted, and it's unfortunate, but it's still a memorable year. And it's been a great pleasure to work with you for the last 4 years, and you've really shown to all of us how resilient and creative and hardworking and kind you are. So thank you all. Thank you, graduates. I hope you have a good post-secondary adventure and that you will stay in touch.
What's one of my Jarvis highlights from this year? It has to be learning all those new acronyms from the chat, like SMH.
In terms of highlights for this past year, I think the highlights for me were the opportunities that we had to share with each other and learn about each other and build community. Because I mean, in the end, that's what it's all about, right? Take care.
Hi, Jarvis. I've been asked to share one of my special memories or highlights. And I have to say probably that would be from this past year when I've got to meet so many students. Well, not meet so much as see all their profile pictures and little boxes on my screen. There are certain students that I'll only ever know as like a picture of Chicken McNuggets, or one that looks vaguely like Mr. Bean, But anyway, it was nice to hear people's voices, or maybe not voices, but to see your words in the chat box was always very interesting for me. So I had a great year. And, you know, you'll always be in my memories, or at least in a video recording of my Google Meets and my H Drive. But it's been a great time, and I just want to thank everybody for a great year. I've asked myself so many questions throughout the year, like, am I making a difference? Am I changing lives? Is anyone actually awake while I'm talking to the computer? Thanks for the memories, Jarvis, and I wish you all the best.
Teachers, you really never fail to amaze us. Thank you for all of you who sent in your Jarvis highlights.
Okay, so I know you guys have probably been anticipating for more student performances and are like, Galila, you promised us there was going to be more student performances, so where are they? And we don't want to keep you guys waiting any longer. So without further ado, here are the rest of the students' performances.
To get back at it, we have Anissa singing Beauty and the Beast by Celine Dion and Peebo Bryson. Let's go, Anissa.
Even friends and somebody
You really need to teach us how to sing like that one day. Thank you so much for sharing your amazing voice with us, Anissa.
Up next, with yet another dance performance, we have Sangmo dancing to Tomboy by Destiny Rogers.
Show us how it's done, Sangmo. Let's go.
Boss in a man's world, yeah, I can pick and roll past ballerina twirls, skating through the city with my snapback on, still be looking pretty with no makeup on.
My mama said marry a rich man,
oh, no.
And I was like, mama, I am that rich man.
You really need to teach Zach how to dance like that one day, Sangmo. Amazing. Thank you for sharing your performance.
Now guys, our term as your SAG for the 2020-2021 school year is slowly approaching its end. So we as SAG decided to put together a little video to encourage you guys to spend your summers outdoors. I mean, look at me. I have my bike in my room because of how much I'm biking recently.
So without any further delay, here it is.
Small guys.
Hey Jarvis, Zach here.
Hey.
So we're currently going to
Manor Island.
Because it is summer, it is hot outside, and everybody should be active.
And I'm burning hot.
It is really hot. We biked all the way here. No transit. There's everybody else behind.
Hashtag exercise. Getting in my 10,000 steps.
Come on, guys.
Jarvis, I didn't
even
hit the top, though. I'll give it to you, okay?
Yes,
we're done.
Start with the bubbles.
The bubbles.
Where are they?
Jarvis was like, yo, let me add on to all this shit floating in the sky.
Okay.
Look at that. Hey, wait. What you want, guys?
guys next year.
Or not.
Next year.
Guys, like, what are they doing there? Like, he looks like a tourist.
What are we doing? Oh, the light is nice.
So today we're playing Cards Against Humanity, right? Hey,
something has to be
camera, appropriate. Nobody! No! Guys, look at the lake! Isn't it nice? Ooh, I'm blowing! Nice! Nice! You know what I'm saying?
We bike to
Harlan's Point?
Harlan's Point. And now we're heading to the beach.
Yeah!
See ya! See ya. We're relaxing, we're chilling, we're having fun, and stay tuned because, yeah,
tired
with a capital T. Anyway, stay tuned.
That is how a summer day should be spent, being active.
Yes, and you should never regret it. So guys, go outside, wear your sunscreen, stay safe.
Everyone with their boat.
Let's say bye to the vlog.
Bye guys! See you next year! Or not!
What?
Ooh, can we run that back real quick one more time?
Oh my god, that day was a whole adventure in and of itself. Oh my god, fun times. So once the summer break starts, go outside, spend some time with your family and friends, Jarvis. Make memories, you know what I mean?
Next up, we know that this year was very much unprecedented for everyone, especially for us students.
And so, we asked our Jarvis teachers to send in short messages of encouragement for their students.
Given that this year's graduating class did not have it easy as well, we asked our Jarvis teachers to send in short messages of encouragement and congratulations to our graduating class.
And let me tell you, our teachers didn't disappoint once again. Here's what they've got.
Hi Jarvis. I just wanted to say congratulations on making it through this very unusual school year. I think just making it to June is an accomplishment enough right now. So I hope all of you have a great summer. Take the time to rest and recuperate mentally and emotionally. And I'm really hoping that we'll have a bit more of a normal school year next year when we see you.
I just wanted to say I wish all of you all the best for the summer, and I hope to see all of you back in September. Have a great summer, everyone. Take care. Bye.
Hi, it's Miss Gotsis, and we're here to mark the end of the school year 2021. And what a year it's been. Remote learning. I hate remote learning. I don't know half my students. I only recognize them by their voices. I only recognize them through their emojis. I only recognize them by the first letter of their name as it appears on my Google Meet. But what I do know is that our students are heroes. They have risen to the challenges of the pandemic. Whether these challenges were academic, social, emotional, or even technological, you met all these obstacles just like the goddess Minerva, the goddess of war and wisdom. You did it with courage and determination, and you looked after one another with kindness and caring. And for this, you are heroes, and we want to wish you a happy and safe summer, and all the best to everyone.
Hi everyone, just wanted to say thank you so much for your hard work and for being flexible this year. I know that it was a tough year, but it was also a good one. So I hope you all have a great summer and we'll see you again next year.
Hi Jarvis, you've given me such a memorable 2 years. I'm really grateful for the opportunity to have taught at your school, and I hope to work again with you all very soon in the future. Have a great summer.
Hi, Jarvis. We've made it through this pandemic year and things are looking up. I wish you all the best. Have a safe and restful summer, and we will see you in September.
Hey, Jarvis. Ms. Krepis here. I just wanted to congratulate you all on the end of a crazy school year. And just to say that I wish you all a wonderful summer. One thing I've learned in my few years here at Jarvis is that Jarvis students are nothing if not resilient. And you guys proved that and more over the course of this last year. Have a restful, happy, and safe summer. And I look forward to seeing you all again soon.
Hey, Jarvis. It's hard to believe that we're ending another school year like this. Hopefully we've come out of it a little bit stronger and wiser and also kinder. If you are taking my classes again next year, I look forward to working again with you. Shout out my grade 12s. I believe you guys can do it. It's going to be a little scary going into the next phase of your lives, but I believe you guys can do it. Remember to take care of yourselves too. Now let's read some comments from my class.
I've made a huge mistake.
Where's our shout out? Mr. Eusebio is the best. I can't plug myself. He's the worst teacher. Jarvis Bulldogs.
Drink water.
All right, so I guess that's all I could read off of the chat. That was school appropriate. So have a great summer, everybody.
Well, Jarvis, we made it. It's all over, and congratulations. It's been quite a year, and we've been through a lot, but we came through it with flying colors. Good luck. Have a great summer, and I can't wait to see everybody in September.
Hey, Jarvis. I just wanted to let you know that I know you guys have been all working very, very hard, and it's close to the end, so we're all very proud of all your efforts, all your hard work, all your determination, especially during a time when like 40% of teaching and learning seems to be praying that the technology is going to work that day. So I wish you guys all the very best this summer. I hope you guys have lots of fun. It's well rested. Stay safe. And I can't wait to see you guys all in September. I love and miss you all.
Hi, Jarvis. This is Miss S. I just wanted to wish you a wonderful summer break. You've definitely earned it this year. You have been amazing, resilient, from in class to online, staying engaged and learning, and we're very proud of you and can't wait to see you in September. Bye, Jarvis.
Hey, Jarvis. I just wanted to thank all the students that I had this past year. Thank you. We've gone through a lot. It was not what we would call a normal year. I want to thank you for your perseverance, your persistence, your resilience, your generosity. I really appreciated everything that that you brought to the classroom, especially your patience when you know, you're dealing with COVID, and your patience with when I was dealing with COVID and stuff like that. So thank you, and hope you have a great summer.
Hello, Jarvis, it's Mr. Tran Adams. Congratulations on making it through a very difficult year. Congratulations especially to those of us who work in the arts. It's been incredibly hard to work online. And even when we were in the classroom, we weren't even allowed to do some of the things that we normally would do. I think we're probably hit the hardest because singers weren't allowed to sing, wind instrument players weren't allowed to play wind instruments. So congratulations for making it through. Even when we worked online, we had trouble working together because of internet lag, and we couldn't even work together that way. So, you know, we found solutions, we made things work. I'm proud of the people who tried and made things work really well, especially the digital media arts course. We did a great job this year, I think, starting off. This is the first year we've offered this course. So, congratulations to everybody, and I look forward to seeing everyone next year. Here's a couple of videos of the things that we did, just so you can get a sense of, you know, our accomplishments. Have a great summer.
Hi, Jarvis. I'm Miss Jovanovich, and welcome to my science classroom. I just wanted to take a moment to congratulate you on your success during a very challenging year for all of us. If you're coming to Jarvis, you're coming back to Jarvis in September, I can't wait to see you in person in September.
If you're a graduating student, congratulations, you've made it. As you prepare for the road ahead, there's going to be many more challenges. But remember, if you're ambitious, if you're strong, and if you believe in yourself, you can overcome anything. To our graduating class, 2021, congratulations. Have a wonderful summer, and I wish you all the best for next year.
Hey, Jarvis. We had fun learning this year, even though it was a tough year. Grade 12, you were the best in my whole career. Good luck in September. Bye.
Hey, grade 12. Just really wanted to say congratulations on finishing what was a highly unusual and challenging year. You'll have a story to tell your grandkids, I guess, at least. And I really wanted to say on behalf of pretty much everyone in the country, thank you for staying home. Thank you for getting vaccinated when you could. Thank you for helping out. You guys have lost a lot. You've given up a lot to help a lot of people who may not always say thank you. So thank you very much for being the people you were this year, and very, very good luck in the future.
For our graduating students, I just wanted to say, even though it's not really the graduating year I'm sure you were expecting, nonetheless, you should be very proud of what you've accomplished. Congratulations on a successful 4 years at Jarvis. And I hope that whatever you're off to next year, school, work, something else, I hope you make the most of it and do us proud. And just think of this favorite quote that I like from Art Linkletter. Things turn out the best for those who make the best out of the way things turn out. And just think about that. Take care, Jarvis.
Hello, graduating Jarvis students. I know it's been quite a year, but you've made it through and you're on your way to bigger and better things. I wish you all the best. I hope you remember all of the great memories that you've made with your friends and teachers at Jarvis Collegiate. And I just wanted to remind you to keep smiling and keep your light shining. Bye. Good luck.
Pour mes douzièmes, je vous remercie pour un cours incroyable. Vous êtes des personnes vraiment, vraiment merveilleuses. You're amazing people, and you're going to do amazing things. And I can't wait to hear all about them along the way. Don't hesitate to come back and say hi, please. And when you're allowed, please come and give Mama Rosas a hug. Much love to everybody. Have a great summer. Bye, Jarvis.
Dear Jarvis graduates, I wanted to congratulate you on your graduation and on all of your achievements. You have completed your degrees at a time of tremendous adversity, and that means something. It really does. I'm so proud of all of you, and I wish you continued success in the future.
Congratulations, graduating class of Jarvis 2020-2021. We are all so very proud of you for all your milestones and all you've achieved, even during the most difficult of times. So, the one message I'd like to tell you as you move forward to the next chapter of your lives is to always remember to follow your heart, follow your passion, follow your own path, and you will be successful in anything you do. So, we are all so very proud of you again. Congratulations! Woohoo! Yay!
Hi, graduating class of 2021. This is Miss S, wishing you all the best in your future. I know you'll do wonderful things. Just remember to be bold, be yourself, and follow your dreams.
To the graduating class, I just like to say best of luck next year. Whatever you do, wherever you go, go and change the world. I know the past year and a half are certainly not how you imagined the last part of your high school would be, but you made it through, you did it, you worked hard, and now, you know, I know you're going to be amazing, whatever you do. So best of luck.
Hi, grads. I wish you all the best on your next chapter. You are about to go through the biggest creative process that you'll ever go through. You're creating your new life. I hope that we've given you at Jarvis some choices that you can keep in your basket. Then you'll never know when you might need to pick out something from the basket of things that you've learned at Jarvis. I know this was not the end to the year that you were hoping for. It's not the end that we were hoping for, but we can't wait to see you guys cross that stage in person. We're just gonna hope that happens in October, and know that what you have contributed to our school will not be forgotten anytime soon. I wish you all the best. I wish you the most creative juices that you can to go creating this life of your very own. And I hope that we've given you some things that you can use for the remainder of your life. We will miss you.
I'm not crying. You are. Teachers, thank you so much for those words of encouragement. It really means a lot to us.
As much as it was hard for us students with the whole quadmaster system, we know it was also hard for you all as well. So thank you so much for all your hard work.
On that note, to end off this year's farewell assembly, we have Mr. Harvey sharing his end of the year message. Let's listen to what he has to say.
Hi, everyone. Just want to make a quick message to everybody. We've gone through a very difficult year. It's been challenging, and I think you guys have come up so well with different ideas to make it safe. Mental health is huge. Everyone's done things to make everyone feel safer, so I'm really happy with that. Please spend time with your family and enjoy yourselves this summer. Hopefully it gets better for everybody. Also, the graduates, post-secondary is so important, and organize your time to make things the best for you. Also, your social life for everybody, please enjoy that and make the best of it. Stay well. Thanks. Bye-bye.
It really made a difference. Thank you, Mr. Harvey, for your end-of-the-year message to the students and staff of Jarvis.
And with that, guys, we've reached the end of the farewell seminar.
Wait. We heard that an OG Jarvis staff is retiring this year.
With the help of Krishna and my dogs, to show and appreciate how much we love Mr. Bannon.
Here's a video put together by students, teachers, and staff for the GOAT, Mr. Bannon himself.
Hey, Manny.
Hey, Manny.
Hey, Mr. Bannon.
Hey, Manny, it's Anita. Congratulations on your new journey in life. I hope it is everything that you hoped it would be and hope to see you in the future. Congratulations and good luck. Bye.
Mr. Bannon, when I heard about you retiring, I'll be honest, I felt really sad. You know, I'm gonna miss you. I started to think about all of the AP meetings we had together, all the proms we chaperoned together, every single time I saw you in the hall. It was more than just seeing another colleague. It was seeing a mentor. It was seeing a friend. And I just want to thank you for being an awesome teacher, for being this big ball of spirit. And hopefully you're going to come back and visit us all really soon. All the best to you, Dr. Ben. Thank you so much.
Chemistry is a combination of elements to create a reaction. Well, when you combine a PhD in chemistry and math, a passion for teaching, and a kind, caring manner, you know what you get? You get Mr. Bannon. And the reaction is a classroom that is informative, challenging, and fun. A place where students are in tune, involved, and wanting more. A place where students are inspired to pursue their love of chemistry and learning in their post-secondary studies. And this reaction does not end in the classroom. It is felt throughout the school. And for this, we thank you, Mr. Bannon. And now, when you retire, we wish you all the best. We wish you continued health and happiness. We wish you come back and say hello when you can. And we thank you from the bottom of our hearts for everything you have done for us. Cheers.
I can't believe you're leaving us. It's been so long and so good. And I hope you have a fabulous retirement, just like your career has been fabulous. And we'll miss you.
And for me and my class, and I guess you guys didn't know, shoot, well, that was an awkward way to... For me and my calculus class, Mr. Bannon, we wish you the best. It was been a great pleasure working with you. We're all sad to see you go, but we're also very happy to send you off into the next chapter. Happy golden years!
Hey, Manny, I just want to say thank you so much for all your amazing contributions to Jarvis Collegiate. A wonderful teacher, much loved by students, and greatly respected by staff. We're going to miss you seriously. Take care. Bye.
I want to give a big congratulations to Mr. Bannon on this new chapter of his life and his retirement. Mr. Bannon is an inspiration to all of us of why we, and a reminder of why we get into teaching. He behind the scenes, he always said, I'll try, when it came to helping a student, encouraging a student, contacting that a student that one last time. It was never no, it was always I'll try. He always believed that there was something that could be done, and he made sure that he put in his best to do it. We will miss your dance moves on the stage. We'll miss your quiet positivity. We'll miss your helpfulness all around, and we'll miss you. Happy retirement.
Hi, Vannon. It's with a heavy heart. I wish you a wonderful retirement. You, over the years, your smile, your creativity, your energy, and your passion for teaching have just been awe-inspiring. We're gonna miss you here, Jarvis. Have a wonderful retirement.
I was trying to think of what I could say without actually breaking down and crying. And to be honest, if I could look back on a career that is as successful, inspiring, valued, appreciated as yours, I would be so lucky. You know, you have touched the lives of generations of your students, anyone who's really ever known you, and all the people that have been privileged enough to teach with you, including myself, just because of your caring and kind, good-natured professionalism. And you know, Jarvis has been so lucky to have you. We are all so very sad to see you go, but we are all so happy for you, my friend, as you enter into this next stage of your life. May it be filled with cherished memories, love, laughter, and I wish you all the best, my friend, because you rock, Manny. Woo!
Mr. Vannon, or should I say Dr. Vannon, like many of our students call you, it's with mixed emotions that I say bye to you as you begin your journey into retirement. I'm very excited for you because you're going to have a lot of time to spend with your grandkids and your family. But at the same time, I'm really, really sad because you're going to be leaving Jarvis in the science department. In the last 23 years at Jarvis, you've prepared numerous students for university chemistry. As someone who's had the opportunity and privilege to work with you for almost 20 years now, I do want to thank you from the bottom of my heart for your mentorship, your dedication, and the inspiration you provided to students and staff at Jarvis. You are the epitome of a true professional. You're a role model to staff and students, and you're simply irreplaceable. You've been a shoulder for me to lean on professionally, personally, and I'm truly gonna miss you. So I just wanna say congratulations, and I do wish you all the best.
Next up, I had to make a couple of texts to get everybody on board with this, but Mr. Vannon, I hope you enjoy hearing a few words from alumni and your previous students.
Hi, Mr. Vannon.
Hey, Mr. Vannon.
Hi, Mr. Vannon.
Hey, Mr. Dr. Manny Vannon. Don't forget the doctor.
Hi, Mr. Vannon.
Hey, Mr. Vannon.
Hello, Mr. Vannon.
Hi, Mr. Vannon.
Hey, Mr. Vannon.
Hi, 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 Mr. Vannon. It's Emmanuel.
Hey, Mr. Vannon. Shyamalan.
Hey, Mr. Vannon. I just wanted to say that I hope you enjoy the next step in this journey of life, and thank you for being an awesome teacher.
I hope you're doing well. I just want to say thank you for all your years at Jarvis, and hope you have a happy retirement.
Hope you're doing well. We hope you have a great retirement. Thanks for being such a great teacher. But I also heard we're having a substitute teacher tomorrow. Is that true, Yusuf?
Are we?
I think we don't have to go to class.
Daniel, what's the one thing that Mr. Vannon says before studying for an exam?
Don't go to RARS.
No, Daniel. He says, no slacking anytime.
Come on, Daniel.
Mr. Vannon, it's your favorite troublemaker over here. We wanted to wish you a very, very happy retirement! We miss you so, so, so much, and we can't wait to see you again.
It's Aria.
It's Nadia.
And I'm Fariha, and you might remember us too as K-Square.
We heard that you're retiring.
We wanted to thank you for everything that you've done.
And we wish you the absolute best.
Congrats! Congrats.
Congratulations on your retirement, Mr. Bannon. We wish you the best.
Enjoy your retirement.
Bye.
I hear that you're retiring, so I just wanted to come on here and say that I wish you well. Thank you so much for all of the chemistry lessons. All of the chemistry knowledge that I have currently is because of you. So hope your family is doing well and you guys are staying safe, and I wish you a great retirement. Bye.
I hope you're doing well and keeping safe. I just wanted to give a huge congratulations to you for your retirement at Jarvis Collegiate. You've been such a big pillar in the community, especially in the sciences, where you've helped countless students like myself go on and pursue post-secondary education in the sciences and in chemistry. We've definitely learned a lot in your classes, but more importantly, we learned a lot of life lessons along the way. Just wanted to give a big shout out to you and congratulations, and I hope all the best moving forward in your retirement. Thank you, Ms. Rannon. Take care.
Hope all is well. I just want to wish you a really happy retirement. I'm going to miss all the times we used to do our stoichiometry experiments together. Thank you so much for all the teachings you've given me. Have a happy retirement.
I heard you're retiring, and I just wanted to say thank you for everything you've done for Jarvis and the community around it, and I hope you enjoy your retirement.
Hey, favorite students! I know class has been boring without us.
But have a happy retirement.
Bye!
Hi, Mr. Bannon. I'm so upset to hear that you're retiring already. I will admit, I knew online school was going to be tough for you, but I did not think it would break you. But it's okay, it happens to all of us. I do hope you enjoy your retirement, as it is well deserved, and I hope you have a wonderful time. Bye!
Hey, Mr. Bannon, it's Miriam Anwar from your very first AP grade 12 chemistry class back in 2014. I'm so sad to hear that you are retiring, but I'm also so happy for you that you finally get that well-deserved time for yourself to rest, rejuvenate, and reflect on the many, many amazing years that you spent as a teacher. You've been a huge inspiration to me, and I really am so thankful that you made chemistry so fun and challenging. And thank you for always believing in us as your AP chemistry guinea pigs. I wish you all the best, a life long of happiness and good health. Have a wonderful, wonderful retirement, Mr. Bannon. Thank you for everything.
We hope you have a really good retirement from the class of 2017.
Hi, Mr. Bannon. Happy retirement. Thank you so much for everything you've done to encourage us and inspire us into pursuing careers that are in science and as well as careers that we're passionate about. We couldn't have done it without you. Good luck with the next chapter of your life, and we wish you all the best.
Happy, happy retirement. I feel devastated for the future students who won't have you as a chemistry teacher, but also very fortunate that I did. It was such a great time. You were a true pillar of my high school experience. Good luck with, you know, everything in the future. Hope you get some rest. We will miss you.
Hey, Mr. Rana, I just want to say congratulations on your retirement. You know, I was always appreciative of you at school, so I hope you do the best with your next steps going forward. Enjoy your retirement, and thanks for everything.
So we heard you're retiring.
We just want to let you know how inspirational you've been for students like me and Emmanuel for the past 20 plus years of your teaching career.
And we also wanted to say thank you for making our high school experience a memorable one.
Yeah, I still remember your after-school practice lessons that you do right before the exam or right before a major test, and I feel that by you going above and beyond, it just made me love chemistry even more.
And because of that, we haven't been slacking
ever since we graduated high school.
No slacking anytime.
All right, thank you and have a good retirement.
Have a good one, Mr. Bannon.
To end off this retirement video, I have a few words from your students of this year who are in grade 11 and grade 12.
Hi, Mr. Bannon.
Hi, Mr. Bannon.
Hello, Mr. Bannon.
Hi, Mr. Bannon.
Hey, Mr. Bannon.
Hi, Mr. Bannon.
Hello, Mr. Bannon.
Hello, Mr. Bannon.
Hey, Mr. Bannon.
Hi, Mr. Bannon.
I wish you all the best for the future, and thank you so much for making this chem class as fun as it can be, and we're gonna miss you.
It's so disheartening to know that you won't be here with us in Jarvis next year. You were the most understanding teacher that I had, who always wanted his students to shine, to be their best selves. Thank you so much for that, and it's sad for me, but I'm still happy for you, because no one deserves this more than you. I wish you the healthiest, the happiest retirement. Thank you so much.
much.
Number one, congratulations on retiring. So I hope that goes really well. Number two, I'd like to thank you for being a great and amazing teacher for all of us here at Jarvis. I had a great time with you and like you're an amazing teacher. I hope everything goes well. I hope your timing goes well and you have my email. Please let me know and have contact with
me. We hope you're doing well and we just wanted to say thank you so much for making chemistry fun.
You've been an amazing teacher and you've taught us a lot throughout the years and we truly appreciate it. Wish you all the best.
Happy retirement.
I'd like to thank you for everything that you have done for me and my class in ensuring that we succeeded in chemistry. Not only were you a very fantastic chemistry teacher, but you were also a comedic person that we would look forward to and seeing in assembly videos or just wanting to talk to in person. You worked very hard and I wish you nothing but the best for your retirement. Thank you.
I heard that you're retiring this year and I'm super sad because Jarvis will miss you greatly. I hope that you have a great retirement and thanks for being such a great chemistry teacher.
Hi, Mr. Manning. I just want to say you were literally the best chem teacher ever and I hope you have a great summer and a great retirement.
What's up, Mr. Vannon? Enjoy your retirement life. I love you.
It's Subban. Thank you for 2 years of wonderful chemistry and I wish you the best of luck in retirement.
Goodbye, Mr. Vannon. Hope you enjoy your retirement.
I'll miss you and I hope you have a good retirement.
Mr. Vannon, it's Nosheen. Oh my god, it was such an honor to have you for both grade 11 and grade 12 years. Oh my god, especially our grade 11 pre-AP chem class. Hands down the best class ever. But yeah, I wish the best with your retirement and stay awesome, Mr. Vannon. I'm gonna miss you. Bye.
It's your student Sia. Happy retirement. One of my most favorite memories that I shared with you in grade 9. I didn't have you as a teacher at that time, but I tried to bribe you. So what I did, on Pongal, I made sure to bring Mr. Vannon some Pongal on a banana leaf and a vade, and he also shared it with Mr. Sass. But obviously, I cannot forget the fact Mr. Vannon was my chemistry teacher for 2 years, and you did an amazing job, and words cannot explain Mr. Vannon.
Mr. Vannon, you're retiring already. Come on, you're too young for that. But anyways, happy retirement, Mr. Vannon. Enjoy it as you deserve it very much. Go play some golf, meet some pang ladies, you know what I mean? But thank you for everything, Mr. Vannon. We love you. Keep in touch.
Hey, Mr. Vannon, just wanted to say thank you for everything you've done here at Jarvis. The passion and joy you bring to the classroom each and every day really makes a difference in all of our students' lives. We're going to miss you, but we wish you nothing but the best in retirement. Take care.
So you're going to be retiring this year, and we already know why you're retiring. I mean, the Secret Service needs the best chemist in Canada to prevent the zombie apocalypse from happening in the future. But aside from that, I just wanted to show my gratitude for how amazing of a teacher you were to me and all the other students that were blessed to have you for chemistry. And I hope you just, you know, buy a ticket to Cancun and party for a whole week straight because you truly deserve it. Take care now.
And Mr. Vannon, I heard earlier that you were retiring. I just wanted to say a few things. You've been a great teacher, a great help throughout this squad, this semester. Even though you've only taught me just this year, it feels like I've known you throughout all 4 years of high school. All my friends, you know, they used to talk about you. They used to tell me how much of a great teacher you were, you know, like just the overall great person. And I really got to see that this quad. Anyways, bye, Mr. Vannon.
Hey, Mr. Vannon, it's Eben. Thank you so much for being the best chemistry teacher I had in high school. Come on, man. I wish you the best in your retirement and keep up the good work.
Hey, Mr. Vannon, it's me, Naiman. I just wanted to come here and say thank you so much for being my chemistry teacher. And Jarvis is not going to be the same without you. You are and will be by far the best teacher Jarvis has ever had. Don't tell anybody I said that. But yeah, you taught me for 1 year and it's my last year too. You taught me during quarantine virtually and you still made chemistry so much fun for me to learn. And I just want to thank you for being my teacher and being able to teach so many Jarvis students science and just being there, honestly. And I just wish you nothing but the best and just the utmost happiness.
Hey, Mr. Vannon, it's me, Prakriti, your favorite student in the whole wide world. I know, we don't even get into it. I just wanted to say, have a good retirement. You deserve it. You made chemistry fun for years. So, you made the impossible possible. Rock on. Good retirement, bestie.
period.
Hope you're doing well. Congratulations on retirement. It's been an honor being one of your students and being able to learn from you over the past couple of years. Thank you so much for all your hard work and dedication, and your care for your students is something that will never go unnoticed. Thank you again, and good luck for you in the future.
Mr. Vannon, my dogs! I actually can't believe you're retiring, but you're hands down one of the funniest teachers at Jarvis. I used to run down the halls looking for you so I can interview you for the assemblies. Best interviewer, like, oh, charisma, I'm telling you. But have fun, stay safe, and don't forget about us, Mr. Vannon. Bye!
Mr. Vannon, congratulations on retirement. I hope you spend all your time partying at Bora Bora, Cuba, the cruise, wherever you want to go, wherever your heart desires. And I wish nothing but the best of health, wealth, success, every good thing in the world, because you deserve it. Thank you so much for everything you taught me throughout high school. I'm eternally grateful. See you soon. It's not a goodbye because goodbyes are sad. So see you soon in a lab when we start making the COVID cure.
Without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it.
I thought you could leave without saying goodbye.
I used to say I lived my life a quarter mile at a time. And I think that's why we were brothers. Because you did too.
Out your way and the vibe is feeling strong and what's small turn to a friendship turn to a bond, and that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn, and that line is what we reach. So remember me when I'm gone.
Hey Jarvis, stay safe, learn science, and save the world.
Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side, and now you gon' be with me for the last
ride. It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again. When I see you again.
Hey Jarvis, I've been so lucky to be teaching at Jarvis for the last 23 years. Jarvis students are the best students in the whole world. I've been teaching chemistry to a number of you, and including a few slackers. bye for now. We hope to see you soon.
We're lost for words. We know it's now time for Mr. Vannon to enjoy himself in retirement.
Maybe play some golf, you know, sit by the beach and relax.
Maybe even a Cuba trip.
But whatever you may be doing, Mr. Vannon, we hope you enjoy your retirement responsibly, of course. You deserve it.
All right. Hold off on all the emotions, everyone.
With that, we have reached the end of our farewell assembly.
Though we as SAC would just like to say a few words before we end our term as your SAC for the 2020-2021 school year.
Though we're sad that our time on SAC is coming to an end,
it was truly an honor for each and every one of us to have been given the chance to serve as part of your SAC for this school year.
We honestly would not be here without all your support, so thank you everyone.
Despite the many restrictions that hindered us as a school from doing many things together,
we hope we made a difference, big or small, in each and every one of you this year. With that said, we'd just like to give an applause to everyone that made it to the end of this school year. You did it.
And to our graduating class, to which we at SAC are all a part of as well. Congratulations, all of us. We made it!
Though this journey called life, which will take us on different paths, is only starting for each of us, we know each of us are destined for big things in the future. So we keep grinding till we make it.
Congratulations once more to our graduating class of 2021! We made it, guys. We made it!
To end this farewell assembly for one last time.
Hey, I'm Zara, your social convener.
Hey, I'm Noshin, your secretary.
Hey, I'm Sia, your treasurer.
Hey, I'm Jen, your VPX.
Hey, I'm Galila, your vice president.
Hey, I'm Akib, your president, and we are your SAC for the 2020-2021 school year officially signing off. Have a great summer, everyone. Stay safe.
Bye, Jarvis!
Bye, Jarvis.